Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
In this presentation, we're going to talk about selecting text, and we're going to do it using Voice Assistant. Now, for those of you who have been using Windows for a while and with JAWS, you're probably familiar with standard selection commands of shift with right and left arrow for characters, shift and control key, and right and left arrows will do words, and shift up and down arrow will do lines. But when you need to select a block of text somewhere in your document, it can be very useful if you can use a command in JAWS or Fusion to drop a place marker or set a location where you want to begin the selection, and then move to the location where you want to end your selection and tell it to stop selecting or finish the selection. And so that's what we're going to look at here with Voice Assistant. I'm in a document.
Windows provides the opportunity to select text using the mouse or keyboard, JAWS and Fusion Atta.
And we will start selecting right here at the top, and then I'm going to move through my document, and then we're going to finish the selection when I get to a point where I want to stop. So to begin with, you want to bring up the Voice Assistant. Hey, Sharky, start selecting.
Place already marked.
Okay, I had previously marked this, and it's retained that mark. So I had done a little practicing. If you try this in a document, you'll hear it say place being marked. And now I'm going to move through my document. I'll just do a say all here.
Windows provides the opportunity to select text using the mouse or keyboard. JAWS and Fusion add the opportunity to select text using Voice Assistant in addition to keystrokes. For selecting characters, words, or even lines, you should consider learning the keystrokes because it is fast and easy. Shift with right or left arrow lets you select characters. Shift plus control and right or left will do words. Shift and up or down arrow will do lines. But when you need to select a block of text, like several paragraphs, it is useful to pick the starting location and tell JAWS to start selecting. Now move to the finish location and ask JAWS to finish selecting. Try this with Voice Assistant by saying start selecting and then finish selecting.
Okay, so I'm at the end of my document.
Blend. Selecting. Try this right quote period.
I'll move back.
Select finish left then
and right get quote, rid of that last
start,
sentence.
Left quote, say it by a sick voice with this try period space.
So I move just to the right of the period in that last sentence that I wanted to select. And now I'm going to ask the Voice Assistant to finish. Hey, Sharky, finish selecting.
Selecting between marked place and current position.
Okay, so it started the selection at the point where I had marked and then it finished at this spot. And if I do a say all with the shift key down, insert shift down arrow.
Selection as Windows provides the opportunity to select text using the mouse or keyboard. JAWS and Fusion add the opportunity to select text using Voice Assistant in addition to keys.
I stopped it. It would read all the way down to that spot where I finished the selection because all of that's been highlighted. And I can do something with it. I can delete it. I can copy it. I can make it bold. I can italicize it. I could change the font or the point sizes. Lots of reasons you want to do this. So try this out in Word. Try it out on the web in an email message. Start selecting and finish selecting with the Voice Assistant.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.